Taysom Hill on paper signed a $140 million contract in March, which of course was a $12 million contract because it was just phony numbers. They could have made it $140 billion. They could have made it $400 billion. Doesn't matter, but anyway, they did it. So $12 million he's making for 2021. He signs a new deal, which keeps 2021 intact, but now has these new years. So it's reported, of course, all the reporting is always puffed. We know that. Listening to this, you should know that, that he can make about $95 million. Well, the chance of him making $95 million is about the same as you and me making $95 million on that contract. He has to play every year as quarterback. He has to win the Super Bowl. He has to get these great incentives. What it really is, drum roll, 2 years, $20 million. So for the next 2 years, after this year, making $12 million, he'll make $10 million the next 2 years. That's pretty much set in stone. That's what he'll get. Can he make a lot more? Yes. But of course, he has to play quarterback, which he hasn't played much this year, even with Jameis Winston having struggled or having been injured or Trevor Siemian having been injured, all of the above.